Now arriving at Yankeedabbler, train number 25, the Polar Express. So according to my list here, you have not placed any orders on YankeeDabbler.com, no letter to Santa Claus, and no subscription to Engineer Hall. Sounds like this is your crucial year. If I were you, I would think really long and hard about getting some of these trains on your layout. Hey everybody, welcome to Yankee Dabbler. What's new, brother, at Yankee Dabbler? My name is DJ, or you can just call me the conductor for today. And today we're going to be taking a look at some new items that hopefully are going to find their way on your layout before Christmas hits this holiday season. And what a better way to get started than to get some Walthers boxcars. Let's check out these cars straight from the North Pole. These are the 50-foot ACF exterior post boxcars. As you can see here, I have a couple different road names. We'll start with the yellow ones. I got the Green Bay and Western. I got the rail box, but this one has the Burlington Northern patch. I got the regular rail box there. I have here the Richmond, Fredericksburg, and Potomac. I have here the Southern. And finally, I have the Wisconsin Central. As you can see, these are very nice cars. They glide on the rails. Very nicely done. I do like the die-cast metal wheels, and the detailing on these cars is very nice. I'm going to take your attention to this Burlington Northern patch job. As you can see on the Burlington Northern right there, you're going to see that that patch job has a little bit of fade on it to show that it was covering up the rail box logo. These are just really nice cars, and every railroad needs some box cars being pulled on their line. So as you can see, these cars are retailing for $27.98, but we are selling them here at Yankee Dabbler for $22.38. It's a great deal to have, especially on a very nice car. Get a whole bunch of them, get them pulled on your train, and I think you're really going to enjoy that. And you better hope, better hurry, because, jeez, we're running late. So get these cars going on your railroad today before they roll on out of here. So before we take a look at any more trains, I'm going to have to ask for your ticket, please. Thank you very much. Now, if you excuse me. Looked easier in the movie. Oh well. Well, speaking of new cars that we're gonna take a look at, let's take a look at these Airslide hoppers. And I think you're really going to like these guys from ScaleTrains. As you can see, I have a whole bunch of different colors here. The GATX. I have the Champion. I like this one. Brach's candy, and no, it doesn't come with candy. I already checked. Got the American Maize Company. I got the Church and Dwight, and no, it's not Dwight Schrute. And finally, I got some Staley happening here. Now, these are really awesome looking cars from ScaleTrains here. As you can see, if I'm going to take one of these out to show you a closer inspection, I love the color on the air hoses there. That is great little detailing there. I love all the separately applied detailing that you have here, especially if you take a look at the undercarriage. You got a whole bunch of stuff happening. So for you detailed fans out there, and I know there's a lot of you, if you're looking for a car that's got to meet your expectations, this is the car that you're going to want to go with. Take a look at all the writing that's on there. I mean, you need a magnifying glass to see some of this stuff here. I mean, this is just great. I really love the detailing on these cars. Die-cast metal wheels. I mean, you need these pulling, being pulled on your layout right now, because I think you're really going to enjoy these. Now, these cars retail for $51.99. give it away because we're selling it here for $41.99. Now, these are absolutely worth the value. I think you're really going to enjoy these. And of course, as always, if you use that Engineer Hall discount, you will receive an additional 5% off your order. But I really think you're going to like these cars. So hurry up before these cars go rolling out the door and you're going to be upset that you missed them. All right, well, I'm just excited to be playing with trains and be drinking some hot chocolate. That's good stuff. You know what goes good with some hot chocolate is another train. And we're going to go back to O-Scale land. I'm going to use my trusty Bluetooth app here. I'm going to load this up here. And we're going to see an engine that I think all of us know what they are, what it is, rather. All right. All aboard! You might be wondering what this is. Well, this is the Polar Express. And as you can see there with the chuffing smoke on my locomotive, I have the starter set that Lionel has come out with, the Polar Express train set. Now, of course, this is one of the Lionchief sets, so I can operate it with the remote control or I can use my app. For example, if you take a look at the engine, we got the whistle, as you already heard. I got the bell. And I have some announcement features.
All aboard! This is the Polar Express! All aboard! Well, you coming?
That guy sounds like me a little bit. Alright, so if you take a look here, I have a nice die-cast metal steam locomotive here. I have here the tender, which has the sound system built into it. And then I have three illuminated passenger cars here. As you can see, I have silhouettes of the characters inside. If you take a look at this one, you actually see some of the characters from the movies that are actually painted. And if you take a look at the very last car here, you're going to see that I have the little boy that decides he wants to be by himself in the car there. Now, a neat little addition, because Lionel has come out with this set a whole bunch of different times and they keep changing it up. Well, I think a really neat addition that they've added here, if you take a look down here, this is a new car that they've added into the concept. So four of us is just a regular car. Well, now all of a sudden, you got the hobo on this train here. How cool is that? That used to be a separately bought car. Now they're including that in the set. I have the simulated snow on the top. I got the little footprints, and I do have the little characters in the set that I can actually put on the pegs here so I can have a little bit of an animation fun factor with that. If you're a fan of the Polar Express or you're just looking for a Lionel train to put around this Christmas tree, I highly recommend it. It's one of the most popular sets Lionel's ever come out with, and this is the latest and greatest state-of-the-art version. This also has that voice control thing that we took a look at before. So if I talk into the remote, it will actually go back and forth depending on what emotions I have here. Well, time to say goodbye to the Polar Express here, and let's have a little fun. Because apparently in that direction we got ice on the tracks. Now that is a really cool looking set, and if you have a Lionel set up at home or you're looking to just get started, they got you covered, because that set there consists of a oval of track, you got the wall power pack and the transformer, everything that you would need to get started. Now the retail value for that set is selling for $429.99, but we're selling it here at Yankeedabbler for $399.99. It might seem like a lot, but you're getting a lot, and it's a really high quality set that I really think you're going to like. So coming in the Yankeedabbler and get going on the Polar Express! What, you wanna see more trains? Is it your determination to make sure this train doesn't get to the North Pole in time? I've never been late before, but all right, let's check it out. Let's check out the ScaleTrain SD40-2s. And as you can see, I have a bunch of different road names here, such as the Norfolk Southern, the CSX. We got the Santa Fe in the blue and yellow paint scheme. We have the Milwaukee Road. And then finally, the Nacionales de Mexico. And that is a really cool looking diesel locomotive if I've ever seen one. Now, these three locomotives that we have here, the Mexico, the Milwaukee Road, and the Santa Fe, all have the classification lights, as you can see here. And what's really neat about them is, like we take a look in the past, I can change the color from green to red to off and back to white. The Santa Fe and the Milwaukee Road actually do have a pulsating beacon, so that's a neat little addition here. And again, ScaleTrains does these really cool little subtle modifications on each one of their engines. They don't just use a cookie cutter template for all of them. Now take a look at the CSX. As you can see here, I have a little bit different of a variation. I have ditch lights here now on the front of this locomotive. And the same thing I have with the Norfolk Southern. Now, these are just really cool-looking diesel locomotives. So we've taken a look at some SD40-2s in the past, but I think these kind of blow them out of the water with the amount of detailing and everything that goes with them. I think you're really going to like them. Now, the retail value for these locomotives are $319.99, but we're selling them here at Yankeedabbler for $254.99. Now, if you don't think it's worth the value, we're going to check them out. I'm pretty sure once you see these, you're going to see you're going to want these on your layout today. All right, let's put one of these on the rails and see what they sound like. All aboard! All right, here is the horn. Bell. And since this is a regularly scheduled train, there we go. All aboard. So that is a great sounding diesel locomotive, and I think you're really going to enjoy having those on your layout. Now, as I said before earlier, they are SD40-2s. However, just so I don't get angry fan mail, this is actually an SD40-3, okay? A little bit different design there. So for our purists out there that like correct, it's all about accuracy, as Harry Callis used to say. So, here we go. SD40-3 or an SD40-2, or if you're like me, just get both. So we took a look at a lot of great products, so hopefully we'll find our way in your layout. But if just that thing did not hit you right, you're like, well, I don't know, maybe I'm looking for something else, or maybe you're watching this in hopes to get a idea for that last minute Christmas gift, well, come on with me, I'll show you some stuff. As you can see here, as always, we got our paints. We got our O scale over here. Check this out, a lot of orange boxes. Check this all out over here. We got Thomas over here. We got HO rolling stock. Look at all the HO rolling stock. We got the Woodland Scenic Buildings. Everybody loves the Woodland Scenic Building. We got Katie out there. We even got some Bachman G scale sets. We got some ON30 sets over there. Come on over here. We got some N-scale sets. We got N-scale cars. We got micro trains, couplers, and wheel sets. Come on this way. You're gonna see more trains. We got magazines and books. We got more diesels over here. I mean, Santa's sleigh has gotta be filled to the brim carrying all this stuff. We got models if you like to put together models. We got that stuff over here. Come on over here. We got some Gundam for those of you who are into Gundam. Look, we even got some new items that just came in from the North Pole today. We got some more stuff over here. Come on over here. We got some fences, little and scenic fences. We got HO people. Look at all the people. We got HO cars. We got N-scale people. We got various different building materials. Look under there. Got some grass or gravel or need it? Maybe some snow. There you go. Kittyland. Look at all the various different types of couplers. Is your mouth salivating yet? We got wood. We got track. We got Kato. Check out all the Kato we got here. This is crazy. Over here, we got more Kato. We got Bachmann. We got Atlas. We got a whole bunch of Atlas track. We got Walthers kits and buildings up there. Maybe you want some Circuitron or like Pico switches. Look over here. A whole bunch of different decoders. Frank's not for sale. Sorry for not selling Frank. Oh, but we got MCE over here. We got more trains. We got X-Acto knives. We got grass mats. If you're looking for that grass mat to put on your layout, we got that. We got the brick paper. People always like the brick paper. We got that. We got various different seams. We even got gliders, wooden planes, everything that you could possibly want. Plastic stretch, polycrete. We got some roadbed over here. We got Walther's buildings. We have various different landscaping materials here. We have more landscaping materials here. And of course, if you're looking for maybe an old school retro set, we even have some of them here, like this K-Line Conrail set that we have here. That's a really cool looking set. If any of you are an O-scale fan or a Conrail fan, we got you covered with some of these sets here, okay? So what I'm trying to say here is that Yankeedabbler, when I say every day is a train show, I really do mean that. Every day is a train show. So perhaps you saw something there that sparked your interest, and hopefully it will find its way under the Christmas tree to make that very special someone very happy this Christmas season. All right, well, I want to thank you very much for watching our latest episode of What's New at Yankeedabbler. This kind of wraps up the 2021 year. We've taken a look at a lot of products, and we've seen a lot of things. So hopefully it found their way on your layout, and I want to thank you very much for tuning in and watching. We got 2022 right around the corner. We got a bunch of new things to take a look at. We got a bunch of new ideas to show you, so stay tuned for that. If you're not already subscribed to the channel, make sure you click that subscribe button and get caught up with all the latest things that we have done. Take a look at the past and hopefully take a look at the future coming up as well. I hope everyone has a fantastic holiday season. And the one thing I want you to remember is, the thing about trains is, it's not really where it's going. What really matters is that you remember to get on. I gotta get going here, off to the North Pole. Merry Christmas, everyone. Take care. All aboard!
Thank you.